FEMA opens its first flood recovery center in Washington County. KATV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry is live with more on this next step in flood relief. Melissa?
Well, Rob, the help is here, but not in the form of a check just yet. As we wait for the water to recede, residents wait to see if they can get any sort of assistance recovering.
One-on-one help inside of this room.
Relief, maybe, to know that there is help out there.
Sandy Mullen is tired of living in a camper, but can't imagine affording all of the repairs needed for her flooded home.
Still water in the basement, so we're not going to be able to do anything with it yet.
But Mullen and residents in 9 Nebraska counties can apply for individual assistance from FEMA. Centers like this, a resource to get help filling out their applications or get questions answered.
I came out here not being prepared at all. I had no information as far as the property. And I just really wanted to find out what was going on.
Once your application is in, it's a waiting game. FEMA inspectors will contact you before they go out and view your property, and then you'll have to wait to see if you get any assistance.
It depends on how large the disaster is, what the magnitude of the damage is, so you really can't say 8, 10, or 12 days. You can't. There's really no way to determine that. It varies.
No matter how long it takes, Mullen says she can handle it and believes there is a light at the end of the tunnel.
Like the first 2 weeks we were out of our house, all I did was cry. But it gets better. You get used to it and you just do what you got to do.
And for protection, after you register with FEMA, they will give you an ID number. You can then track the progress online or over the phone. Also, it protects you if any phony scammer tries to call you to get any money or your personal information. Now, the number to call for FEMA assistance is 1-800-621-FEMA. To get to their online website, just go to our website, katv.com, and we will link you over. Melissa Fry, KETV, Newswatch 7.